Our on first kid stars in their eyes with Matthew Kelly. And can I say, he didn't ever strike me as the kind of man who went into anything bad. I mean, when those allegations came out, I screamed at the TV, no! Well, then it were all cleared and off he went, so... I never met Kat Dealey. Now and again, we have a reunion from all contestants who were in final. Gets us some funny looks when we sit down to order. You can see them all looking. And now and again, if they're feeling brave, they'll ask us for a photo. Sean, who won as Elton in his round, he never gets noticed wherever we go. I mean, but I look like Karen, naturally. I've got long brown hair and I'm of a similar build. So that happens quite frequently. But poor Sean, I tell you what, he's livid if you don't guess who he is. But I say to him, you've got a fucking toupee on normally. Mind you, even when he used to do early Elton, you know, pinball wizard and that, he were never recognised. Now, in my heat, there were me, Karen, a Duster, Robbie Williams, Tom Jones, and a bloody shaggy. To be honest, I didn't think I would win, as I was thinking Robbie or Shaggy were dead relevant, whereas me and Duster were shitting ourselves. I mean, I knew I stood a fair chance with me being so similar to Karen, if you noticed that. Normally, if you look right like them, you stand a good chance of winning. I saw a Madonna who were the spit. And she won, even though she was sounding like a flat Newton John. Anyways, Shaggy were right good when he sung. But I think because they had to put an extra layer of tan on him, people weren't happy. No complaints in the hundreds. And if Esther Ransom was still on Telebox, he might have had a career made for him. Give up mind. Last I read on Facebook, he were working in Tesco's on the meat counter in Grimsby. See, I have actively pursued a career like Karen. After I won me round, I had the local press round to do an article on me. And it had the headline, Sharon's only just begun, with a photo of me in a blue gown. A war for the school talent contest. Oh well, we contacted Stars, but they wouldn't let me use the one from the telly. My mum said I'd not do anything to it, but they were tight bastards, to be honest. Anyway, after that, and even before the final, I had to work to keep my face out there. See, what normal people don't realise is that if you're in the first few weeks of the show, people forget who you are. Whereas if you're in week 3 or 4 or 5, you're more likely to win. But I chatted with Freddie Mercury, and he told me that he'd done gigs all over the place after his first appearance. Reckons it's why he won. So when Freddie tells you, you listen. I opened up 3 garden centres locally. And I went to Burnley College to sing for the old place. Well, I did the usuals. Nursing homes, hospitals, my school hall. It's the one you market, see. Now, winning isn't everything to me. A new Stars are just a platform for what I love doing. Oh. I've loved the Carpenters since I were 5. It was my nan who started me on them. And then when she passed, I just carried on listening. Guess it was my way of keeping close to her. My mother hates them. Absolutely bloody hates them. Before stars, she used to say that I were sick in the head for liking someone like Karen. She said, for someone who had it all, she was twisted in the mind. Well, not nasty like, just wrong for having it all and doing that to herself. I was always really slight as a girl. I could eat anything I like and nothing. It was when I hit puberty that got harder.